Being a data leader in 2025, I think, is one of the most exciting years.
Data is key. It's the foundational element by which we pull everything together across the enterprise.
We get asked all the time, where do we start? How do we get our data ready so that we can unleash the power of the data that we have as a company?
It's not just about the structured data sets, but now that same concept applies to the unstructured data as well.
A lot of times we get excited about the technology and trying to solve the business problem, and we bring in security and governance in the middle or the end of the solutioning sessions, when in reality, it needs to be upfront.
Metadata is an important part of a data management program, and establishing good metadata, for the most part, has been a manual process up until now. With GenAI, though, there is an opportunity to automate the creation of metadata.
Data lineage is really important for conveying trust in data. And if I can understand that lineage, I understand what data has more or higher value. I also understand what data is more or less trustable.
So data quality is very important. When we identify areas where things need to be cleansed, obviously creating cleansing rules to try and tackle those things automatically, where maybe we can't tackle those things, at least identifying or flagging them so that we can have humans come in and kind of make those adaptations or changes where necessary. One of the things that we've done at Lockheed is we've actually made a concerted effort to actually use a fully integrated platform end-to-end, in this case using IBM's Cloud Pak for Data and watsonx services, to enable both our data fabric operations and our data platforms, but also to look at some of the AI functions that we want to be able to leverage and push forward. And so we've reduced what used to be 46 disparate tools into basically a single integrated product set that works end-to-end, from bringing your data into your environment to making sense of that data and then being able to take actions on it.
We are now working with the watsonx family of products as well for some of our data management automation. We are implementing the watsonx orchestrate solutions to create some of these agents that can automate data management tasks.
IBM has been a great partner in helping AT&T on our data journey. Last year, we finished a massive transformation of some legacy technology that had been in place for over 26 years. We couldn't have done it without skilled resources and a valuable partner that understood our business, our internal customers, the data flows, and how to engineer a performing solution. That solution now is delivering results a week ahead of when it used to be able to do it.
While many may think that both IBM and Microsoft, we compete, in actuality, we have a lot in common. We try to integrate our technology to come up with customized solutions, and it really behooves both us and our customers if we are able to work together.
So much new information and new technical capabilities have entered our spaces this year, with generative AI, agentic frameworks, mass platforms for machine models, open communication protocols for allowing agent-to-agent interactions across different platforms. It's really fantastic. It's opening up a capability that we can leverage in data that we never had before.